Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman, or is known as Brian Bob Chapman Hot Wheels fan too. This video is not going to be related on Hot Wheel cars on this particular video because I wanted to show you all something very cool that was found for me at the Goodwill store. Usually you wouldn't find no car anything related at a place like that, but big thanks to my mom, she's watching this video. Found me this cool V8 engine from a Chevrolet Chabelle V8, which is out of a Chabelle. I'm dedicating a special build to show everyone this cool car engine. I know it's not Hot Wheel car stuff, but I figured I would put this on the channel as well to show you guys. Take a look at this cool engine. So, I just wanted to show you guys this very cool car engine. This is not anything Hot Wheels I would relate. You're probably like, why are you putting an engine on a Hot Wheels car channel that you have? This is not something I know we would make, but I just had to make this video through to show you guys see this cool engine. It's a real cool engine from a Chabelle. And I have Chabelle cars anyway, so I figured this engine would be appropriate for this video, so I'd have to show you guys this engine. So I hope y'all like this build. Please like this build. Please subscribe. Please comment. Let me know what you guys think of this car engine. And think of this cool, what do you think of this miniature engine? I have also bigger scale engines than this one in my collection. Maybe I'll show those on a build separate time or another day someday. So I'll see y'all in the next video. Hope y'all enjoy. Please comment. Please like. Please subscribe. Shout out to all my subscribers and everyone. Bye.